hate these damn guns.
They killed a guy with that gun.